Kunuhira told the teachers to always sweet talk the students, saying that many of the students do not want to read and write, and he ordered all the school heads never to keep the sick children at their schools without informing their parents. He also expressed fears over the incompetent government teachers whom he accused for poor performance in government schools.
If the infant was strong, the problem our candidates have is the inability to read and write. If the exams were oral, all our participants will pass. So I urge you, as school managers, to ensure that you strengthen the foundation. Don't put a lot of emphasis on the wall and the roof. If the foundation is poor, the building will do what?
While addressing all the heads, teachers, directors and schools committee heads at Nkoyoyo Primary School in Buyuke sub-county, Buyuke District Chairperson Jimmy Kanabi condemned all teachers and school administrators who always hide sick students in their schools, adding that it's the role of the district and school heads to emphasize the adherence of COVID SOPs. Kanabi decried teachers who always report late at school during classes, thus calling all the head teachers to always act on such teachers.
So
the Buyuke Deputy RDC Sanon Idala warned all the unvaccinated teachers to vaccinate themselves before they commence their duties.
That whenever you keep on part-timing, you're getting your part of adding back on your impact. Who said it so?
The Buyuke District Education Officer Julius Kizito Musasizi told the news that they have equipped all head teachers and school heads with all the necessary skills to combat COVID and to smoothly run their schools.
Vaccinate, to go for vaccination. Our percentage as a district is at 80% vaccination. So we have encouraging all the teachers to make sure that they go for vaccination. We have encouraged the head teachers to handle properly the parents and also the parents to consult the head teachers and help the learners in the schools. We have dedicated term first week of the term in the issues of COVID-19 to brief them so that by the time we reach second term, everybody is on board.
Musasizi explained that in the whole district there are only 7 private schools that are not going to reopen, and he appealed to the parents who had students in the closed schools to take their children to the neighboring schools. Story by Emmanuel Balukusa for the news in Buyuke District.